Wheel! Hype! Day Riders! G'day mates, it's Trouble Monkey. Happy Hump Day! Big news dropping there on the Twittersphere tomorrow morning, Thursday, 10 a.m. Eastern Time. We are getting the Madden 21 regs ratings. Well, they're going to start to reveal them. So what better day for me to make my regs? This isn't Madden Ultimate Team. This is regs. My regs, Raider ratings, predictions. We're going to head inside Allegiant Stadium, and I got the top 10 rated Raiders for you. Predictions. This isn't official, but these are my predictions. Let's head into the stadium and have a look-see-wook-see. Ooh, no expense spared. Wow! Starting with Henry Ruggs III. They're missing the three off of this name right here. Henry Ruggs III. Oh my God. I'm expecting big things. First wide receiver taken in the draft class, and therefore my prediction for Ruggs is regs. This is regs rating in Madden 21 is actually going to be 76 overall. Remember, they readjusted all of the rookie ratings with the new archetype system a year ago, which when you went into franchise, you were seeing like first round draft picks being like 69 or 68 overall, going, what the hell's going on? I actually think they're going to give Ruggs a hell of a lot of love. I think he's a really complete wide receiver, and I'm expecting him. This is the top 10 highest rated Raiders in Madden 21, my predictions. And I'm actually expecting like big things from him. Next up on the docket, Corey Littleton. You can't quite see, I'm sitting in front of the C there. But Corey Littleton, okay, another new Raider, and someone actually made this dope art of him, you know, photoshopped the new Raider uni on him right there. And I think he's going to, man, hopefully he's going to be our middle linebacker for the next half decade and really be our field general there on the team and on the defense. And I'm actually going to give him a pretty nice 77 overall. So Ruggs 76 overall, Littleton 77. But you can see like the key positions for the Raiders are actually looking pretty good this year, because this is the bottom end of the 10 right here. So Corey Littleton 77 overall. Next up, Demarius Randall. Yeah? There he is. Unfortunately, I couldn't find an image of him with, you know, a photoshopped Raiders uni. But looking pretty fly right here. I like that look on his face right there. I like that Raiders. Yeah, Raiders shield. I like it a lot more than mine. I think the OG is the best. And lo and behold, I've got him actually coming in at a 79 overall. Just a tiny little bit under the 80. And actually getting abilities, but very, very close. And I expect him to play well and to kind of level up as the season progresses as well. So Demarius Randall, 79 overall. Next up, there's our boy. It's my quarterback, DC. An awesome fan art right here. I'm pretty sure this is like a Nike one. Oh my God, this is so cool right there with the captain patch and the white. I love the Raiders white jerseys. I really, really do. I love the color rush too. Obviously, silver and black, still my favorite, but this looks so good. Derek is actually a really good quarterback. Raider Nation knows this. He gets thrown a lot of shade, but I think the Madden overall adjusters are going to give him a little bit of love. I'm expecting an 81. An 81 for Derek Carr. We're going to find out tomorrow, I hope. I can't wait. 81 overall in regs for Derek Carr. I think he gets something similar in Mutt as well, funny enough. But there we go. Derek Carr coming in, taking care of business, hopefully with like Gunslinger as his X Factor day one. But we'll find out about that. Next up, Big Mo Hurst in the final four games of the season. Mo Hurst was one of the highest rated defensive tackles. And I honestly feel as though like he is like a star in the making, and everybody's going to know his name by the end of next season. And the Madden ratings adjusters know the same. So I think in Madden 21 regs, they come out and they give Mo Hurst an 82. They might even give him a little bit more. This one, I actually went a little bit stingy on. But Big Mo Hurst coming out with an 82. And yeah, looking forward to it, man. He's gonna anchor down the middle of that D-line for us. I think he's absolutely awesome. My God, if we get Clowney, that defense is going to be even better. Next up, there he is. You knew he was going to be on this list, man. Dude had 10 sacks, 10 off sacks. Like, what was it? Four fumbles? Something crazy. Four and off fumbles, rookie year. Dude is so good. Mad Max Crosby. I just like, for me, he reminds me so much of like the old, like the early 80s edge rushers for the Raiders, the Howie Longs, the Lyle Alzadas, the Doth Raiders. I love this dude, man. I'm so glad he's a Raider. And yeah, I think he gets an 83 overall. That's a little bit controversial. I know, but he's that good. And I think the ratings adjusters are going to give him some love. These are my predictions, remember. So you can flame me tomorrow if you're watching and you're actually seeing the real ratings come out and I'm way off. But I got a feeling that Mad Max is going to get a lot of love. Next up, Josh Jacobs. He is our franchise right now. He is our offense right now. Now, I'm hoping Derek Carr and Henry Ruggs change that up. You know, we got Renfro. We still got, Ty as well. But I feel as though the offense runs through Josh Jacobs. And he is going to get so much love when the ratings come out. I think he's one of the best running backs in the NFL. And he's going to be getting an 85 overall in regs. And well freaking deserved. There's Derek in the background going ape for him. He's so good, man. And I really feel as though like 85 is spot on. I don't think it's too high. I don't think it's too low. I think Josh Jacobs is going to get some love. Next up, who are we looking at here? Who are we looking at? That's Khalil Mack, right? But we're actually looking at Trent Brown, this ginormous human being. He's so big. That is Khalil Mack. That's 6'3" Khalil Mack. And look how big Trent Brown is. And this was over in London where we beat the Bears. Stop Bears. And it was so good to beat the Bears in London. First time winning game in London for the Raiders. And after getting all those picks and all that crap we had to listen to as Raiders fans, Trent Brown here dwarfing Khalil Mack. He's enormous. He's such a massive human being. And probably one of the best right tackles in the game, without a doubt. And I think he's going to get a ton of love. He's going to get an 86 overall. Like, at least. He might even get more. That's how good I think Trent Brown is. And he's also going to be a great right tackle to aim for in Madden Ultimate Team as well. But this is Regs, Madden 21. Right is ratings. My boy Trent Brown getting an 86 right there. Killing Khalil Mack. I love this picture so much. I love this picture so much. Next up, one of the best centers in the NFL. Hands down, we're in that captain's patch, that salute to service captain's patch as well, that looks so good. You know, in the November games, right? See the digital patch right there. Rod Hart is awesome. He's going to get the love he deserves. You don't really need to say too much more. Definitely an 87 overall. And one of the highest rated Raiders every single year in Madden Ultimate Team. And also Madden Regs. And I think they continue to give him the love. Big Rod Hart anchoring down that O-line in the middle. I freaking love it. And then, last but not least, my highest rated Madden 21 Regs Las Vegas Raider. That's a big mouthful to say right there. My highest rated Raider, Darren Waller. Look at the grass hanging out of his helmet here, man. The dude is so good, and I think he's going to get so much love from the ratings adjusters. I really do believe he's one of the best tight ends in the entire NFL. He's like top three for me. And I'd even have him higher than Gronk right now. And I think tomorrow we find out. 89 overall. I know. You can call me a homer if you want in the chat. But this is one of the best tight ends in the NFL. And there you have it. My top 10 rated Raiders in Madden 21 Regs. Coming tomorrow, 10 a.m. Eastern Time, Thursday. Tomorrow, guys. Tomorrow, they're going to be revealing it either. I hope they do a stream, but July 9th. Thursday, July 9th, 10 a.m. Eastern. Going to be starting to reveal the ratings. I hope they just drop them all. I can't wait. It's going to be awesome. Thanks for watching, mates, and I'll see you next time. Woo! Hype! There it is!